Melito was an overseer in Sardis in Asia Minor and wrote around AD 165. It is highly likely that he knew Polycarp. Melito was martyred around AD 177. Like his contemporary Christian writers, Justin, Athenagoras, and Theophilus, he wrote apologies, which are written defenses of Christianity. Melito wrote an apology to Emperor Marcus Aurelius. About Melito, pre-Nicene Christians wrote, "Who is ignorant of the books of Irenaeus and Melito and the rest which declare Christ to be God and man?"